Hi, my name is Emma Palmer, and I'm a fourth year PhD student in the Environmental Engineering program.
Something that's unique about the Cockrell School is the community that drew me to come to school here. I think that the way that our programs are structured and supported really lends itself to developing community. And I feel that that's really been an essential part of my graduate school experience, not just within my program in environmental engineering, but across all of the programs within the school. It's been very unique for me to be able to connect with students that are doing research completely separate from mine, but are still doing really good work that might lead to future collaborations. And I think that because the school as a whole is so strong in that sense, that networking and that building of community has a lot of potentially really long-lasting positive impacts. Austin is a really vibrant city, and it's been a great place to spend my early 20s and my graduate school years. One of the perks of an academic schedule is the amount of flexibility that you have. And as a result, I've really been able to take advantage of a variety of really cool events that are always happening around Austin. I really enjoy the live music scene, and I also like to take advantage of the green spaces that we have throughout the city. In my time in the Cockrell School of Engineering, I've been really fortunate to have several really impactful mentors, one of whom is my advisor, Charlie Wirth. He's been my research advisor for my PhD dissertation, and he's very intelligent and very inspirational and encourages me to keep going when I'm not getting the results that I want to get, so that's always been a huge help. He's always there to kind of be a sounding board for my ideas, whether that's related to research or if that's about my career path, which I've really appreciated. I think there's a lot of things that you should know as an incoming graduate student, but I think the biggest piece of advice that I would suggest for incoming students to know is that it's really important to know you're not alone. Graduate school can be very stressful, but you shouldn't isolate yourself or give in to the imposter syndrome that is really common in academic settings. A lot of people are struggling, and it's okay to admit when you need help or when things aren't going completely perfectly the first time you try them. After I graduate, I think that I would like to continue researching the topics that I'm currently looking at for my PhD dissertation. I really enjoy the fundamental microbiology that I'm currently doing and looking at its applications in terms of environmental impact. I hope to pursue either a postdoc or an academic position, like a professorship, or I'd like to look into potentially working at a national lab.